That's true. Yeah. Street cars clanging up St. Charles, New Orleans is a work in progress. I can't afford to take a day off. My young nigga stacking up money off the eight ball. He ain't never stepped in the pool hall. Shit starting to break my heart, cause I don't want that life for my niggas. I know we could be so much bigger if the light got shined on my city. The world would be tripping off how many talented people was in it. Other niggas had their little 15 minutes and they ain't know what to do with it. But wait till I get it, I'ma stretch it like Armstrong, a million miles long. Plus I'ma put a bunch of other niggas on. Spitter showing love, he's far from selfish. I see a nigga struggling, you know I'ma help him. Show my niggas how to go from ballin' to wealthy and raise their kids up real nice and healthy. The streets so hot, all the road signs melting. I stay above that, I'm a fly ass falcon. Last night a nigga got clapped with the magnum. The headshots made it look like Mohegan scalped him. My brother in the window with a chopper like Malcolm. While I'm in the homemade sound booth rapping, he say I got too much talent and the flow that could change things, so that can make me a target of a hating assassin. Cause we done seen the worst of it happen before. The homie Slim got murdered right when he was about to blow. It's Finn Loathing in the N.O. Demons coming from wild angles. The shit is wild dangerous, but I'm maintaining my cool like John Elway or Miles Davis. The first rap I wrote was 5 pages full of bullshit and lies about me killing niggas and flipping pies. But when I got by myself, I found myself and realized that if I was a child in these times, I wouldn't wanna follow in the steps of these guys. Clown ass rappers, I'm waiting for the day-to-day prime time, the realness, the sideline, the whackness. The good niggas can't get in the real game, no matter how much promise we showing at practice. Niggas listen to my mixtapes and jack my swagger, get on TV with it and then I gotta look at it. Good thing I got a sense of humor, so when it happen I'm laughing. They just making it more easier for me to trap on. And when it snap on them, it's a rap on them. Chronicles of a swag donor. Give 5 mics to the rightful owner, so we can wake hip hop out of her coma. Spitter, yeah. Just like that, 4 months in a row, nigga. FS Jets. Yeah. Where haven't we been yet? Shoutouts to Unsmash.